You will notice electric light here in the kitchen. The fire code law in Pennsylvania does require that we have lighting throughout in all public places. So this is why you'll be seeing the electric lights as you tour the different rooms of the farmhouse. And baking. You will notice that the walls are painted. We have a Coleman iron. This is made by the Coleman company to make the stove. She uses this for her heavier fabrics, and she must be careful when she's using it. If they had city gas or sewer, their interpretation is that they have connections with the outside world, and this is what they don't approve of. Also, it's been for a long time. They would not have the plush furniture as you and I have in our homes today. Their worship services are held in the home. Again, they feel it isn't necessary to have a costly church building to worship God. They
family living in this town house down the middle, so we have the two families here right now, and it is an actual working farm. To you,
anyone else, switch out. You folks are doing here at the house. We're going out here, and Janice is waiting.
in Pennsylvania have been growing tobacco since the early 1800s, obviously, long before there was any kind of a controversy about it. So it's a little hard for them to give up growing it because this is their cash crop. This is where they earn the most money. So they're going to, according to the newspaper, they're going to continue to grow this for several more years yet. And then
provided it's your automobile. If you want to give them a lift, that's all right. They'll get in your car. You can take them somewhere. They just may not own a car or drive a car. They're also permitted to ride in buses and in trains. Now, these two buggies are called the house buggy. This is what the Amishman drives after buggy, which means a slow-moving vehicle. And they must also use lights and turn signals. But we know a buggy doesn't have an electrical system, don't we? So they're going to have to bring something in again from outside. So they use a battery, and that operates the lights and the turn signals. When they're traveling, running at nighttime, they must have continuously flashing lights on their buggies, somewhere on their buggies.
Famous 3 Mile Island nuclear plant.